How to fix the Nvidia GeForce Experience icon missing from the system tray or not working. So if you want to fix this problem, then you just need to simply go with search, and under search you can search for services, or you can also go with run, right click on your Windows and go with run, which is right here, and here you can simply enter services.msc and then hit the enter, and it will open up your services. Now under services you need to simply select a service, which is Cryptographic services. You just need to simply right click on it and then stop the service of Cryptographic service. Once you stop the Cryptographic service, now you just need to simply scroll down and then find the Nvidia services, which are right here. So you just need to simply go with these services and then right click on it, and you need to make sure all of the services have been started, or if it is not, then you just need to simply go and start the Nvidia services. Once you've started the services, you just need to simply relaunch your Nvidia or restart your device, and after restarting you will have the Nvidia icon right here, or you can just simply search for it and you will have it right here. So that's it. That's how you can fix the Nvidia GeForce Experience icon missing from the system tray or not working. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below.
Thanks for watching.